go. 36 balls and we've got 31 runs for India to score. And it's Shane Warne now starting his ninth over. Well, that is a magnificent stroke by Campbell. A six runs. Well, well, well. What a blow. Talk about not showing respect for Shane Warne.
Well, there is no one down the ground, no long off or long on. He actually didn't get all that close to it. So it's a pretty cocky shot, executed perfectly. But this young man doesn't appear to ever be short of confidence.
Campbell was waving for someone to get out of the way, walking behind the side screen. A no ball has been called, and if it hadn't been a no ball, it would have been a wide.
Yes, one assumes that he must have overstepped there, which is unusual. I would say that, well, a slow bowler can be above waist high. It wasn't anyway. Danger of this not being hit was the fact that it pitched out wide-ish and could have been in the rough. But Cumbly has decided to take the game to Warne. The Australians are still leaving six up inside the circle. They're not bothering to defend here anymore. They're saying, if you are prepared to go over the top and give us a show, we'll let you attempt to do it. But he's doing it successfully, Cumbly. Keeping Langer on his toes, because if he misses it, there's a stumping to be had. But he hasn't looked like missing those ones. The long off now has eventually gone back, and it seems that Shane Warne's not prepared to just allow this to go on.
Well, it was Bevan there, almost stumbling over himself to stop that ball. It's been grand entertainment, Glenn.
Yes, well, Campbell's taken the game to him. He said to the Australians, if you're going to try and leave the field up, I'm not going to respect Warne. I want to get on top of him. And he's done it with a great deal of flair and panache.
Well, he's jumped on him from a great height, hasn't he? Here's Warne again to Campbell. The no ball is called. Warne looks over his shoulder as if to say, I can't believe it. And the score goes on now to 232. So 13 runs needed now by India, and we're in the 45th over. And there we are again, another massive hit for four. So 18 runs off the bat so far this over, and two no balls, so 20 runs in all. And look at the crowd. We all know who they're supporting.
Well, the long off's back. There isn't a long on back, though. And that pitched closer to Cumbly, and so he knew that if he went through with that shot, that it was going to be safe. And the crowd just lapping this up. Round the wicket now to Cumbly.
And quietly played away. The acting manager approving of everything that's going on. He's certainly brought a lot of discipline and fight back into the Indian side. 236 for three, 9 runs left, and plenty of overs to go. There it is, 9.